notes. Last time we had done up to activity 2. We had started unit 2, exploring puzzles, the story of Emperor Akbar, right? And we had reached activity 2. Now let us do it further. Birbal was able to solve the emperor's puzzle because he thought clearly and realistically, underline realistically and puzzle, about the emperor's question. He did not make assumptions. Assumption matlab kuch bhi cheez ko assume karna jo humko pakka pata nahi hai. An assumption is something that is believed to be true without any evidence. Evidence matlab koi proof ke bina kuch bhi maan lena, that is assumption. Assumption, evidence, realistically, puzzle, सबको underline करो. Sometimes making an assumption is correct. Correct को underline करो. For example, if your relative falls asleep very early in the evening, you might assume that he is tired and you might be right. But assumptions can be wrong and they can lead us to think incorrectly about problems. Underline incorrectly मतलब wrongly, falsely. Look at this example and answer the questions. The courtiers heard the emperor's question. Tell me what should be the punishment for someone who dared to tweak your emperor's mustache. What did the courtiers assume? Courtier ne kya assume kiya? Koi bhi bada insaan aakar ke uske isko tweeze kar raha hai. Uske kya bol rahe hain? Mustache isko tweeze kar raha hai, right? So agar koi bhi bada insaan aakar ke tweeze karega, to that's a big problem. राइट लेकिन कोई बच्चा करेगा तो एम्परर नाराज़ होगा? नहीं होगा. तो बिरबल ने क्या सोचा? बिरबल ने उसके सारे प्रोज एंड कॉन्स एनालाइज करके फिर सोचा और फिर जवाब दिया. सो व्हाट डिड द कोर्टियर्स एज्यूम? दे एज्यूम्ड दैट बिग और एजड पर्सन or rather you can say mature person would come and pull the king's mustache, right? Then which lines in the story help you to know that the courtiers were what the courtiers were thinking? Right, which lines in the story, what the courtiers were thinking, kya aayega? Yahan pe, yahan se hai, suddenly he turned to his courtiers and said, tell me what should be the punishment for someone who dare to tweak your emperor's mustache. The courtiers were shocked at the thought. Only the most foul criminal would dare to touch the king. Shahbaz Khan spoke up, my lord, this villain should be mercilessly flogged to death. ये पूरा आएगा इसमें. The courtiers were shocked at the thought. This is activity 2, answer 2. Mark it from here. Activity 2, answer 2. Beheaded full public view, your honor. Right? यहाँ तक पूरा आंसर आपको लिखना है. Okay, further also it is there because everybody is giving their view. So up to here, three courtiers are giving their views. The villain should be thrown down from the fort to be hanged, right? What did Shadi Shah said? That he should be hanged from the fort or thrown away from the fort. So all these would be the answers here. Further, activity 3. Read this old joke. A dad and his son were riding their bikes and crashed. What do you mean by crashed? Matlab takra gaye and crashed. Two ambulances came and took them to different hospitals. The man's son was in the operating room and the doctor said, I can't operate on you. You are my son. How is that possible? Kya bola hai? Joke hai. A dad and his son were riding their bikes and crashed. Two ambulances came and took them to different hospitals. The man's son was in the operating room and the doctor said, I can't operate on you. You are my son. How is this possible? discuss the joke with your classmates. How many people guessed the reason that the surgeon could not operate on the boy? How many people could not guess? How many people have heard the joke before? If people do not know why the surgeon says he is my son, what assumptions are they making? Assumptions that are incorrect and lead us to think wrongly are called false assumptions. Okay, forget this activity. This is not going to help you anything. So just cross it out. Let us move on to the... Actually, it's a joke wherein maybe the grandfather is there and he sees his son. The father is admitted to the hospital and he has to operate on it. So he says that I cannot operate as you are my son, right? Okay, now further, activity 4, adapted from the Canterbury Puzzles and Other Curious Problems by Henry Ernest Dudeney. Copyright 1907. Long ago, there was an inn. Inn matlab kya hota hai? Hotel. It is also called inn, where pilgrims often stopped on their way to worship at a famous shrine. Wahan pe ek famous shrine bhi tha. Shrine yani puja ghar, jahan pe Christian log puja karte hain. During the long evening, as they rested from their journey, they would tell stories and sometimes amuse each other with games and puzzles. On one evening, the company all turned to the pardoner. On one evening, the company all turned to the pardoner. There were games and puzzles in the hotel, in the inn, and they used to amuse themselves. Amuse matlab time pass karna. Okay. The pardoner's puzzle. The gentle pardoner, who had just arrived very tired all the way from Rome, begged to be excused. Kya bola usne? Wo excuse, mujhe excuse kar do, I am tired aur mujhe thak gaya hu. Kya hota tha yahan pe? During the long evening, as they rested from their journey, they would tell stories and sometimes amuse each other with games and puzzles. On one evening, the company all turned to a पार्टनर. पार्टनर मतलब वहाँ पे एक पार्टनर, पार्टनर मतलब एक ऐसा इंसान जो वहाँ पे आया था और वो थक गया था, उसने ये करने के लिए मना कर दिया. द जेंटल पार्टनर हु हैड जस्ट अराइव्ड वेरी टायर्ड ऑल द वे फ्रॉम रोम बैक टू बी एक्सक्यूज्ड. एक्सक्यूज करने के लिए उसने बोला कि मैं रेस्ट करना चाहता हूँ. बट द कंपनी वुड नॉट स्पेयर हिम, पर कंपनी के लोग उसको स्पेयर नहीं करना चाहते. स्पेयर मतलब छोड़ना नहीं चाहते थे. फ्रेंड्स एंड फेलो पिलिग्रम्स, पिलिग्रम्स को अंडरलाइन करो, सेड ट्रूली द पजल आई हैव मेड इज अ पुअर थिंग बट इट्स द बेस्ट दैट आई हैव बीन एबल टू क्रिएट. क्या बोला उसने, मतलब सब लोग एक एक पजल बना के सॉल्व करते थे, एक दूसरे में ये करते थे, मस्ती मजाक करते थे, तो वैसे ही उसने एक पजल बनाया था, पर वो बहुत बुरा बना था. तो सबको उसने बोल दिया कि ही कैन नॉट मेक इट, एज ही इज़ वेरी बैड एट इट एंड ही इज़ नॉट एबल टू डू इट प्रॉपरली. ब्लेम माई लैक ऑफ नॉलेज ऑफ सच मैटर्स इफ़ यू डोंट लाइक इट. बोले मेरे लैक ऑफ नॉलेज को आप ब्लेम कर सकते हो अगर आपको अच्छा नहीं लगा है मेरा पजल तो. बट हीज इन्वेंशन वॉज वेरी वेल रिसीव्ड. बट सबने उसको बहुत अच्छे से वेलकम किया. ही प्रोड्यूस्ड द अकम्पनिंग प्लान एंड सेड दैट इट सिम्बोलाइज्ड 64 टाउन्स थ्रू विच ही हैड टू पास. उसने कैसे पजल बनाया था कि उसमें ये ऐसे टाइप का पजल बनाया था और उसमें 64 टाउन्स जो उसको ट्रैवल करने हैं उसका पूरा ये था, नेम था. ड्यूरिंग सम ऑफ हिज पिलग्रिमेजेस ही सेड द लाइन्स कनेक्टिंग द टाउन्स रिप्रेजेंटेड रोड्स. क्या था जो ये जो लाइन्स बनाई हुई है जो कनेक्ट कर रही है उन डॉट्स को, दे रिप्रेजेंटेड द रोड्स. ही एक्सप्लेन दैट टू सॉल्व द पजल वन हैज़ टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द लार्ज ब्लैक टाउन एंड विजिट ऑल द अदर टाउन्स वंस एंड वंस ओनली इन 15 स्ट्रेट पिलग्रिमेजेस. ही सेड द पजल वॉज टू ट्रेस द रूट इन 15 straight lines from your pencil. He said you may end where you like, but note that a little road at the bottom has been omitted intentionally. Yahan pe omit kiya hai, right? And it is possible to go that way, right? It is impossible to go that way. Matlab yahan pe aap nahi ja sakte ho. तो यहाँ से आपको स्टार्ट करना है एंड इक्वल सर्कल्स में आपको ये पूरा घूमना है, ऐसे पजल उसने बना के दिया। रीड द स्टोरी केयरफुली टू अंडरस्टैंड द इंस्ट्रक्शंस फॉर सॉल्विंग द पार्टनर्स पजल। वर्क विद अ पार्टनर टू अंडरस्टैंड द स्टोरी एंड टू सॉल्व दिस पजल। सॉल्व द पजल, ट्राई टू बी द फर्स्ट इन योर क्लास टू सॉल्व इट। इफ़ यू फिनिश क्विकली, गो एंड हेल्प अदर्स टू सॉल्व इट टू। यू हैव टू स्टार्ट लाइक दिस फ्रॉम दिस रोड, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम हियर एंड देन गो लाइक दिस, देन फ्रॉम दिस, देन यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट अ वे। पर यहाँ पे सिर्फ आपका गैप है, वहाँ पे आप नहीं जा सकते हो। सो दिस शुड बी द लास्ट प्लेस टू बी कवर्ड, राइट? दैट वे यू हैव टू डू। ओके, लेट अस मूव ऑन टू एक्टिविटी फाइव। एक्टिविटी फाइव, रीड द स्टोरी, मार्क एनी वर्ड दैट यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड, यूज अ डिक्शनरी, द इंटरनेट और योर क्लासमेट्स हु मे हेल्प यू टू अंडरस्टैंड ईच वर्ड एंड आइडिया इन द स्टोरी। One day, walking in the garden with Birbal and other courtiers, Emperor Akbar bent to pick up a sharp stone. क्या हुआ? Sharp stone नीचे गिरा हुआ था, वो उठाने के लिए वो नीचे झुके। With it, he drew a line on the ground and said, Birbal, make the line shorter. क्या बोला उन्होंने बिरबल को कि इस लाइन को तुम छोटा करो जो मैंने ड्रॉ करी है। He paused and with a glint of mischief in his eyes, he said, But don't touch it, just make it shorter. राइट? क्या बोला? उसको टच किए बिना ऐसे लाइन ड्रॉ करी और उसको बोला कि इसको टच किए बिना इसको छोटा करो। ऐसा उन्होंने अकबर ने बिरबल को बोला, कैसे करोगे? द कोर्टियर्स लुक्ड एट ईच अदर, बाकी के सारे जो कोर्टियर्स थे वो एक दूसरे को देखने लगे कि ये कैसे पॉसिबल है। बिरबल श्योरली कुडंट डू दिस, और वो लोग सोचने लगे कि बिरबल नहीं करेगा, ये कैसे सॉल्व करेगा, ये तो बहुत डिफिकल्ट पजल है। कुड ही, परहैप्स ही वुड फाइनली बी आउटविटेड। आउटविटेड मतलब उसको हरा देंगे, ये ऐसा पजल है कि वो नहीं कर पाएगा, उसकी बुद्धि के बाहर का पजल है। ओके, बट बिरबल कामली बेंट डाउन टू पिकअप अनदर स्टोन। बिरबल ने क्या किया? वो धीरे से नीचे झुका और दूसरा स्टोन उसने हाथ में ले लिया, और उन्होंने क्या किया, उसके बाजू में छोटी लाइन बना दी, तो वो लाइन छोटी हो गई और उसको टच भी नहीं किया। राइट? अब आगे पढ़ते हैं। पिकअप अनदर स्टोन, ही क्वाइटली ड्रू अ सेकेंड लाइन बिलो अकबर्स। Everyone looked at the two lines. Akbar's line was clearly shorter than Birbal's. Right? मतलब उन्होंने दूसरी लाइन उससे लंबी बना दी, तो comparatively उनकी लाइन जो थी वो छोटी हो गई। Right? There was a brief silence. Then Akbar smiled. I thought I had outsmarted you this time, but you have done it again. Outsmarted you मतलब मुझे ऐसा लगा कि मैंने तुमसे तुम्हारी इंटेलेक्ट से इंटेलिजेंट क्वेश्चन पूछा है तो तुम उसको सॉल्व नहीं कर पाओगे, बट अगेन यू हैव सॉल्व्ड इट एफिशिएंटली। राइट? ओके, फर्दर एक्टिविटी सिक्स। बिरबल डिड नॉट मेक द लाइन शॉर्टर देन इट वाज व्हेन अकबर फर्स्ट ड्रू इट, बट ही मेड अकबर्स लाइन शॉर्टर देन हिज लाइन। अकबर्स लाइन कैन नॉट बी सेट टू बी शॉर्ट, इट कैन बी ओनली बी लॉन्गर और शॉर्टर देन एनी अनदर लाइन। राइट? हम लोग लॉन्गर और शॉर्टर कैसे करते हैं? रेफरेंस में कंपेयर करते हैं, ऑलवेज कोई दो चीज़ में कंपेरिजन करते हैं। हमने एडजेक्टिव्स में पढ़ा है कि जब हम कंपेरेटिव डिग्री यूज़ करते हैं तो क्या करते हैं, कोई भी दो चीज़ों के बीच में कंपेरिजन करते हैं। तो यहाँ पे उन्होंने क्या बोला, दैट टू मेक दिस लाइन शॉर्टर, वॉट वी कैन डू, वी कैन ओनली कंपेयर द लेंथ ऑफ टू डिफरेंट लाइन्स इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू मेक दिस शॉर्टर। So that is why he drew a separate line parallel to this line so that he could show that this line becomes shorter. So in relativity to this line is longer. As we think about puzzles and problems, we want to be sure that our assumptions are correct. We also want to remember that many things cannot be described in absolute terms. They can only be described in relative terms, right? So any comparison if you are making, that can be possible only in relative terms. Only between two persons or two people or two things you can make comparisons. Relative to the other, what is the degree of comparison with the second thing, right? So it is a relative term. A rich man may think that a dosa is very cheap, but a poor man will think a dosa is very costly. Cost is a relative concept, right? Further, during winter, you may feel that the weather is very cold, but the weather is probably very warm relative to the weather at the South Pole. Work with a partner or a group to decide which things on the list are relative concepts and which are absolute concepts. Mark the relative concepts with an R and the absolute concepts with an A. If you and your classmates disagree, try to think of examples to help explain your idea. Now, you cannot discuss anything with your classmates, so you have to put it your own opinion into this. Now, tall, becoming taller or shorter, it is a relative concept, right? So what you will put? You will put an R. Rich, again, richer than anyone else, that is again a relative concept. Free is not a relative concept, so it will be absolute. Dead is again a absolute concept. Educated, again, education is a comparative concept, so you can relatively relate it with someone. So it is R. And beautiful is again a relative concept, so you will put R there. Share your ideas with your classmates, where the different ideas about the concepts in your class, where there are different ideas in your about the concepts in your class. Further, activity 7. The stories of Akbar and Birbal are often based on puzzles or jokes. Take this puzzle or joke and use it to write an Akbar and Birbal story. What is the concept given? A man is riding a camel. That is a picture given there. And they have said, if a camel rider had gone 3 days ago and he left on Tuesday and came back on Tuesday, how is that possible? He came back on Tuesday. That means, what is Tuesday? If he's going on Tuesday and within 3 days he's coming back. So it must not be Tuesday. Tuesday ko gaya hai, to uske aage 3 din count karoge, to what will be the day coming? Wednesday, Thursday and Friday would be there. So Tuesday kyun bola hai? Gaya Tuesday ko aur aaya Tuesday ko. That means that Tuesday is the name of the camel. Wo camel pe baith ke gaya aur camel pe hi baith ke aaya. Isiliye aisa bola hai, Tuesday ko gaya and Tuesday ko aaya, right? So the answer is the camel was named Tuesday. That is why the puzzle is being said that he had gone, he had left on Tuesday and he came back on Tuesday. Now further, work with a partner or a group to write down your own Akbar and Birbal story using a setting, dialogue and description. Don't let the story end too quickly and don't forget the annoyed courtiers. You can write any Akbar and Birbal story which you have. You can even get it on internet, right? So write this down into homework, any short story that you can do it. So this activity 7 is over here. Activity 8 we will start next time. We stop here today. Write all the underlined words at hard word and all the exercises that we have solved into your textbook itself. Write these two answers which I have made you mark in the textbook. We stop here.